We're starting a new series on Sunrise, Women Crushing It Wednesday, featuring inspiring local women doing big things in business and for their communities. This morning, get to know Abby Jimenez.
My name is Abby, and I'm the owner of Nadia Cakes. We've got three locations, Maple Grove and Woodbury, Minnesota, and one in Palmdale, California. I founded Nadia Cakes out of my home kitchen. I was pregnant with my third baby in 3 years and I had just lost my job. We charged the opening of our first bakery on our credit cards, $125,000. We were not able to get a loan. And 3 weeks after the bakery opened, my husband quit his full-time job to be the CFO for the company. If you would have told me 6 months after I started making cakes out of my home that I was going to be this chef and I was going to be making custom cakes for people, I wouldn't have believed you. The one piece of advice that I would give anybody starting their own business is do something that you love, something that you're passionate about, because you will spend a lot of time doing that thing. The most inspiring thing for me when I was working out of my home was the support that I got from other women. To this day, my best friend is somebody that I met when I was running Nadia Cakes out of my home. If you see another woman trying to make a business work, support her. And if you can't support her with your business at that moment, support her with your support. Give her encouragement, you know, be her friend.